Look at this man, as his disability cannot stop him from doing what he loves.